Okay. Yeah. Not great. Trying to get in there without losing more stuff. Don't even have a log to start a fire with. Don't even have a hammer to cut logs with. So I gotta sit out my whole waiting for my health right here. Of course, I have enough iron here to get back and make an iron sword. So that's also an option. Yeah. It's right by a spawner. That's the problem. But I'm just going to try to get in there and get my stuff and run out and just try to dodge things while I'm doing it as quickly as possible. Maybe pausing right in the middle of this because I got someone coming over. Here we go. Let's just give this a shot. Run, baby. Okay, thankfully it is auto picked up. And I didn't have any problem in my bags. Okay. Well, that was fun, thrilling. It certainly had me a little worried there for a little while. Worked out okay in the end. Not too much loss here. All right. Hello, 600. Wait. Okay, you're corrected. I don't know what that was about. Someone else I've seen has reported a bug about weight mechanics being a little wonky, so I guess that was it. All right, is it night? Of course it's night. Alright, so I don't want to be out here at night because the Wraith is going to get me. I only have one bucket here. Some things are heavier than others. And of course, iron scrap. Not bad. Okay. See, I'm going to try to get in there. It's kind of like I did there. And this time I'm going to try to break this spawner. I'm also not getting killed by this guy. Yay. Spawner's dead. Okay, so I can parry that guy. That's what I wanted to find out there. Now I got just the two of them to deal with. Much better. Phew. Close calls. I mean, actual death calls, but close call on kind of being stuck. All the way back. seeing them yet. Oh, there we go. Dang it. Good night. Man, yeah, a little tough in here at first. Lost a life. Got some chains. All right, that's great. So we can make a few cool things with that. There's the chains I've picked up. And have a registered location of a bone mass that's in a swamp I know how to get to. We are just racking up the rewards now after a brutal few moments. Just make some coins back here. I don't know for sure. Oh, sorry. Too many things at once here. All right, back to chopping muddy piles. What else lies in wait for me in this swamp? Away from there because it just takes so much out of my axe and doesn't get much effort reward for the effort. Can't tell. Gotta get wet. And yeah, I think one of the things I want to do next is portal. I think I wanted to see if I can build inside this area. And then take the things I got outside, put them inside, and put another portal over here. That'll just be shortening my path. Things like this happen again, preparing my axe. All those kind of things. What you doing in there? Some poison control. Poison control. Alright. They need you. There's not any time I know. Nothing I know needs you yet in the game. Alright, that's not much cool stuff. Do find out any things like that, I always know where to find them. Did I make a circle? Yes, I did. Sometimes that happens in these. Day now. Is it safe to run? See what I mean? I don't know, like, spend a lot of time on this. Not worth it. Okay, did I already clean out all of this? No, I left some. Okay, that's what I thought. A little hungry. That's it for my axe. Alright. Okay. Yeah, so I do want to see about that portal setup. Let me see what I can do here. What's the idea? I guess that if I can make that in there, then I know I can make that in there. Right. No. There we go. Doesn't look like it. Cannot be placed in a dungeon. Okay. Just the fire. That's alright. Oh no. Now I'm blocking my ability to place it like I had before just because I took that away. No! Dang. Alright, so that's unfortunate. Now I've blocked myself here. Sigh. I'll come back with more wood and kind of extend this out a little bit. Pretty safe lately. Nothing's come at me. That way, at least I'm wasting less running time when going through here. Oh boy, not resting anymore. Uh-huh. Yeah, I know. Thank you for a little weird jump away from me. Every meter with my it's raining now. It's just a sad time, but I don't feel sad. I feel pretty encouraged. Death is a part of being a dead Viking. Buckets full of ore is all I'm kind of on about right now. Alright, I want to bring back some wood. Put my chains up. Hides. Trophy. This is that iron tipped. Use so many fire arrows. Okay. Ooh, I like that I got rested down here. I didn't realize that was happening, but that's great. Why did I bring the bones upstairs? Alright, yeah, some extra wood, and that's for my boat. A little more fine wood. Whoa! I scared the shit out of me. Oh, what are you doing? Followed me all the way back here. That's so sweet. You're my friend. This way I've only got to run when I want to bring iron around. Which will probably mean I'm gonna leave it here for a while until I start shoveling it one bit at a time out of here. Or I just bring my cart, take it from here to there. Because I got my little path. I need to just bring rocks and kind of raise it and smooth it just a little bit more. It would be fine. Pause for just a sec. I'll be back. Okay, back at it. Alright, so yeah, this thing, I kind of screwed myself on that. Put my bench where I can't put another bench. Now I gotta put my bench down and then put a casing around it and then redo it again. Bit at a time. this out a little bit. So I have room. Bottom here. Oh, yeah, I'll just keep it there and I'll put some stairs out there. Okay. That was upside down for a second. Hey, we're all in there. Let's up a ladder. I'm in a hurry. Okay, now we got this little place. That wouldn't even fit itself. So then, now, I kind of want to swap things out here a little bit. Little further in underneath there. A little more space. I think I can do that kind of thing, yeah. All right, right here. There we go. Perfect. Needless to say, that is what I wanted to do. That's really what I mean. Not perfect. That is what I wanted to do. That is the thing that I hoped would happen. So, alright, run through there is good. And looks like all I need is to get this as close to here as I can. This is what I wanted, was my portal back home. I want it to not have to be so much in the way. F8. New one. Okay. Alright, so that's my new way to warp out and warp in. Leave 5 logs in here. Downstairs parts. Oops. These here. These here. These here. So just duffs. Okay, yeah, I think I need to go farm too, and then I'll get my next health level foods going. That's what I can end up farming I need to do. Great, let's do that. Next, yeah, I think once I run, I got one more round, I believe. Once I get turnips in enough quantity, or actually, you know what? I'm not gonna wait. I'm gonna go ahead and build the additional capabilities. Why not? All right. Food's at half point, so we'll set these back in the cabinet. Eat some stamina food to go do some gardening. Yes, turnips. So yes, I have no turnips right now, but I will be able to use some at the next juncture to make the spice rack so I can start making sausages and turnip stew. So I can have my sausages and I think whatever, the deer stew or whatever, and have the better balance of health and stamina. Yeah, so I actually can block the elites. I'm not sure about the one stars yet. I do still think the buckler is my next best thing to make. I got a lot of carrots now. Plenty of turnips. Good space. Yeah, and so I'll use the three on the spice rack and upgrade the rest. I mean, I have not be able to have my upgraded food. What am I saying? Just words coming out of my mouth. And that's about 1 minute left. It was kind of a little lag in the middle because I sort of paused for a second. That death, still pretty happy with where I'm at. It's a pretty secure base, a nice source of iron, decent comfort in my kitchen. Plenty of carrots. More carrots than I have room for right now. Bit. Certainly do feel like I need to really get my buckets expanded again soon. And it's mostly about the iron right now. Everything else is sort of a byproduct of that. Alright, that's it for now. I'm going to sign off from here in the basement. See you next time.